Henry and Pals were driving in their car one day. He spied a fine young maiden by the name of Anne Boleyn.
Oh, I'm pretty and fertile. Oh!
Get in my ride, wench, my known sweetheart. Go away, Catherine. Go away to a nunnery, you ho.
Go to a monastery, dickwad.
Damn, baby, that's cold. Obedience of a Christian Man by William Kinder.
Henry, read this. It's awesome. You're the best. It's what it says.
Brilliant! Awesome! Bang, bang, bang. I want a divorce.
Oh, peas and rice. Ooh.
Don't give him the divorce.
Ooh, I don't know. Ooh.
England is an empire. Ha ha ha. I'm going to marry her anyway. Oh, I don't care. Bloody Pope, bloody church, bloody Pope. I'm going to marry Anne.
Ha 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 ha. Ooh.